What are audiences saying about Runaway Slave?
I got hooked right from the beginning. I think this was awesome. This is a very telling story.
It was amazing.
Phenomenal movie.
Revealing.
My eyes have been opened.
Dynamic.
Wow. Speechless. It's phenomenal.
I thought it was awesome. It really moved me. I would show it to a lot of my friends.
Any black person should see it, and I think everyone should see it.
Said it's not just about black America, it's about America, period. And everyone needs to hear this message.
We're all on the verge of being enslaved.
And one of the things this film does is helps you break free from those chains. And that's the thing that's got to help people of color, not just people of color, anybody.
It's bad. I was just blown away.
It makes you want to stand up and cheer for America. It makes you want to believe in where you come from and who you are as an American.
If you're not afraid to see the truth, if you're not afraid to reach out beyond what you think is happening, then this is the movie to see.
We need to understand that government is not God.
You don't need chains to be a slave.
This country has spent far too long worried about scars.
Reverend C.L. Bryant's journey.
The size and scope and reach of government is the new plantation.
From tyranny to liberty.
Run away from socialism. Run away from progressivism. Run!
Runaway Slave is a runaway hit. Opens in 2 weeks, Friday, September 28th, at the AMC Newport 20 on the Levee. Don't miss it.